we two play the Brenton Brushworks of YouTube, and it is time, friends, fans, and fam, to take a look at Pokemon Stadium 2. Now, sorry for not uploading anything yesterday, which was Monday. I had no time to myself. Absolutely no time. But you'll find out about that in a later video. All I can say is I'm going to try to make up for it as much as I can today. Oh my gosh, the screen is bright. Okay, I'm going to need to do something about that. That's not okay. Where's the remote? I need to turn down the brightness significantly. That said, I got a new webcam. You may have seen me use it already. So the community question, and I cannot believe I'm about to ask this, is my webcam better than my flip camera? That is the community question. Let me know your thoughts. Whoa. I didn't want to mess around with the tint. Maybe contrast. There we go. Oh gosh, I got it down all the way now. But at least you can see the letters, so I'm gonna call that a plus. Alright, here we go. Here are our choices. We got White City, Bow Now, and Event Bow. I cannot remember what Event Bow is, but I'm gonna go to White City. I'm just going to go straight to the main source right now. We got Stadium, we got Pokemon Lab, Gym Leader Castle, Mini Games, Free Battle, Pokemon Academy, GB Tower, and My Room, which I promise there's probably nothing there. Actually, no, because this is Galaxy Whis's copy of Pokemon Stadium 2, so he may have dabbled with that. I don't know, but it's worth taking a look at later. But, if you saw the Pokemon Stadium video, you know the drill. We're gonna jump right in the stadium. And I'm going to try to take on... probably the Poke Cup. I'm gonna try to take down one of the cups, the Pokeball League. Well, the Pokeball level style league. Using rental Pokemon. I did it once before, maybe I can do it again. Now, I will do a video for the minigames, but guys, if you played Pokemon Stadium 2 before, or at least seen Galaxy Whis's video on Pokemon Stadium 2, by the way, he might make another one, there are a lot more minigames in this game than there are in the original Pokemon Stadium. So let's see what we got. Oh boy, they're alphabetized. Do I want that? Probably not. Yeah. Old... new Pokédex? Oh, I see. I see what we're doing here. Okay, how should I do this? You know what? Let's do the new Pokédex. We're gonna have Chikorita. Cyndaquil, wherever he is. And Totodile as our first three. Just like I did with Bulbasaur, Charmander, and Squirtle on the Pokémon Stadium game. I should probably just stick to new Pokemon, all Johto Pokemon. So, who's next? Don't say Pichu. I'm not using Pichu. That would be dumb. Togepi. I should definitely use Togepi. But then whom? I'm not sure. Give me a moment to think. I'm trying to think of all the different Pokemon that are in the Johto region. I feel like I should also have a Dark type and a Steel type. So I think I'm going to do with that. Where is Umbreon? You know what? It was dumb looking it up like this because that's not being helpful. Let's see. Umbreon is you... I guess I'll just keep holding the button until I can get down to Umbreon. Seems maybe a little faster. You can argue with me in the comments if you want to. But where'd they go? I'm so good, guys. Okay, I can barely see the Umbreon icon on my screen because I turned down the tint or whatever, the contrast on my TV. Okay, now we just need a steel type. Steel. Steelix. Probably too OP. Why am I having a hard time remembering steel types? Particularly ones in the Johto region. I mean, there's Magnemite. That's the first steel type I can think of since Magnemite got an added steel type in Generation 2. Oh my gosh, I can't think, you guys. What are the other steel-type Pokemon? Oh my gosh, I might just have to pick Magnemite just to speed this video along. I really don't have that much time to play. Plus, considering how long the minigame section's gonna be, I have to cut the video shorter anyways. Oh, I'm sure someone in the comments section's saying something right now about a steel type that I clearly forgot. But you know what? I think Fortress is steel. I've never really used a Fortress before. Does it say if he's steel? Yeah, it says he's bug steel, which we'll just go with Fortress. It's such a random choice. But I have random choice back on the original Pokemon Stadium video. So, wild card will be Fortress. Let's see how well this works. Battle 1 versus Bugcatcher. What do I really like? Bug Pokemon. Oh, you don't say. Which means Chikorita is a no-go. Not gonna use my favorite Johto starter. Not for this one. So we should definitely start off with Cyndaquil. And then I don't know. Is that Weedle shiny? I'm asking the same gosh darn questions I did back on the Pokemon Stadium game. The only difference is that there are shiny Pokemon in this game. And I swear that Weedle looks like it has a shiny coloring to it. I could be dead wrong. I don't know. Anyways, I'm going to use, you know what? Let's go Togepi in and then Fortress. Hopefully I just press Fortress button. Otherwise I just press Umbreon. I almost pressed both at the same time. Okay, shh. It's the announcer again. Oh my gosh, it's the same guy. Old habits never change. Here I come. Okay, I swear that looks shiny. Comment below if you think that looks like a shiny Weedle. Okay, Weedly. Terrible name. Let's do this. Can you take the heat? Because if you can't, you're about to get burned. Obvious puns are obvious. Wow, he hung on by 1 HP. I can't deny that. That determination there is kind of impressive. That endurance. Oh no! Wheels faster than poor Cyndaquil now. Oh no! Cyndaquil got poisoned? Wow. So much for one-shotting Weedle. He definitely left an impression at the end. Considering Cyndaquil's now poisoned. That's gonna make things a little bit difficult. You know what? If Cyndaquil can just one-shot everyone here and now, then that'll work. Okay. Yes, Cyndaquil's faster. Get down there, Cyndaquil! We're gonna rock Villainette's world with Villainette. You know, the name's not necessarily that terrible, but now I'm thinking of some reference. Oh. Why'd I think that was gonna work?
Yo, Supersonic!
No!
Yes, yes, yes!
Okay, you know what? I'm not dealing with this. I'm not dealing with this. I'm switching Pokemon now. Sorry, Cyndaquil. That one's my bad. I should have just used Flamethrower. I don't know why I thought Dig would work. I think if it was just pure poison, then it would have worked. But unfortunately, that's not the case. Alright, you wanna do... Oh, wait. Attract. I'm gonna use Attract. Maybe. That was plain unlucky. Yay, it worked. Togepi made Venonat fall in love. Take that any way you want to. Let's just go for Headbutt right now, I guess. Alright, free attack. Nice. That did quite a bit of damage, too. Alright, keep doing that, Togepi. No! Togepi's paralyzed! Oh, no! Oh. Oh, boy. Okay. Oh, that was close! Luckily, Togepi was able to avoid the attack. Ah, you goof! Goof, you stomp! Fionetti! Yes! I like that the NPCs say more now. There! Caterpie? It's Caterpie. It's just spelled differently, but it's still named Caterpie. Alright, I'm triggered. I'm a little bit triggered. I can use Attract again. Might as well. It worked last time. I don't think Caterpie's gonna really knock out Togepi, to be honest, but just to be very careful, I feel like this is the best move. Okay, now I'm gonna use Metronome. Let's just hope Togepi doesn't explode. This would not be the battle for that type of careless gameplay. Ooh, Leech Seed, yes! That's gonna help. You know what, I'm just gonna leave it at that, and I'm gonna keep using Headbutt the rest of the time. I'm gonna knock down Caterpie right here and now. It might take a little bit of time, but with Leech Seed, even if Togepi is paralyzed and can't attack, Caterpie is still taking damage. So I'm guaranteed a win. And I'm guaranteed Togepi is not gonna faint. No matter how many times Caterpie decides to wrap Togepi in string. There we go, one more. Aw, dang it. Darn, Togepi. I was hoping you could end it there. Oh well. Like I said, it's all over. It would just be nice if the NPC decided to forfeit now, because there was no way he was gonna get out of that. First victory! That was easy. That was very easy. Perfect. I get an extra continue just in case something goes wrong. And it's on to the second match. Shoot, I choked. The Zeffy badge is mine. Let's keep going. I've still got a little bit of time. Maybe I can get one or two more bows in. Like I said, I really don't have that much time. Aren't the ladies here lovely? Oh, you want a battle? You. Oh, I can't wait to take you down. You big old flirt! How dare you! I'm gonna knock you out so hard. You're gonna have to recover at your house. I was gonna say something about a hospital, but I think that would have gotten too dark. Go, Chikorita! Yay! I don't care if anyone says Meganium is weak compared to all the other star Pokemon. I love you for you, Chikorita. Mine. Heck, I got a Bayleaf that's level 100. What does that tell you? What am I going for? I guess just Giga Drain. I was kind of hoping Chikorita would have something like Razor Leaf. Oh, Belly Drum? I didn't know Belly Drum premiered in this generation. I thought Belly Drum started in Gen 3.
It's over?
Yes, it's over! Give me my badge! Oh wait, I still got two more. Again, it looks like a shiny. I can't remember exactly what a shiny seal is supposed to look like, but for some reason, that makes me think possibly that color scheme is more so shiny. Am I gonna one-shot everyone? Oh, not quite. Seelmer is part ice type, so... Yeah, this is gonna hurt! Ow, 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 ow. At least Chikorita is still standing. He still has more than half his HP left. So there we go. We'll get some of that HP back, like half of it. Seelmer is down. And we just got one more to take down. This one's like way easier for some reason. But I'm pretty sure toward the end it's gonna get a lot more tricky. But at the same time, I'm playing on the easiest level. Ow, 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 ow. But it's okay. I'm still alive! And one shot! Rimmer is down!
Ah, it's rocking!
Now I'll teach you for flatterizing... I don't know the term. That'll teach you for gawking at girls! May you. His name is Bruce! Triggered. I'm very triggered. I'm not gonna say why, but that name triggers me so much. I'm not about to tell you why. Just know I'm very triggered. Okay, hiker! Let's go!
She'll be coming around about the... Huh? Battle?
Oh, this one's gonna be fun. Rock types! He has rock types! Well, Cyndaquil and Chikorita have gotten the spotlight. I think it's time for Totodile. But I'll definitely have Chikorita on the sideline just in case things get wrong. And Fortress. I want to use Umbreon at some point, but I want to make sure I can win this battle. So this is going to be the last one for this video for sure, because I have places to go. Oh my god, Totodile! Your first opponent will be... How's that? I swear it's a shiny Graveler. I'm probably gonna stop talking about shiny Pokemon now. I've mentioned it way too many times just in one video. I'll know if it's a shiny Gyarados, though. There's no way Game Freak's gonna hide that one from me.
Ha ha ha!
No problem! No problem at all! You are not gonna take this seriously, are you? You know, I almost feel like I could get one more battle in, because I'm starting to wreck everyone now. Maybe it's not fair for me to have all three of the Johto starters. But you shouldn't have offered them as rental Pokemon if you didn't want me to use them. Yeah. Yeah, that looked like a light attack, alright. You flattened my Toldadile. You made him a pancake. How dare you, Hirudo? 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 Kinda like Hirudo.
You got me!
Doesn't matter. This is a shutout. Just like the last one, it's a complete shutout. That is definitely a shiny. Don't you lie to me and say that's not a shiny Rhydon. I know shiny Rhydon's a pinkish color. I think. I have to look back at the footage. Jeez Louise, I'm flying through this. You know what? I can do one more. I can totally do one more. If everyone's gonna be lightweights like this, I could definitely pull off another win easy.
I don't care about winning or losing.
Clearly. Alright, let's go get the fog badge and get the heck done with this. Ooh, it's a psychic. That means I can use Umbreon, Pokemon, and Eutropity. What? You're not making any sense, Mayu. I'm good. Oh wait, he doesn't have psychic types. Huh. It seems like all over the place. It might be more so electric? Sorta-ish? Okay, you know what? Umbreon's first, Fortress is next, and then who would be best? I say Chikorita. I think grass types aren't as effective to electric type moves, so I'm gonna go Chikorita. Hopefully that's not a bad strategy. I'm gonna find out. I'm the one who wanted to do one more battle. Let's see how well this works. Go Umbreon! Too bad I didn't bring Espeon. I kinda feel bad now. I don't wanna see any rough stuff. Then why did you bring an exploding Pokemon? You know what? I'm gonna go Sand Attack. Because if he does decide to use Explosion, maybe there's a chance it will miss. Ooh, and I really hope it misses. Because if that attack hits, that's probably gonna one-shot Umbreon. I'm not sure if this is the best strategy, but I'm just trying to prepare myself for an explosion. This might really backfire on me. Okay, so this will be the last sand attack, and then I'm actually going to use a regular attack, because this could go on and on and on over and over again, and if he lands an attack on me, I'm probably gonna faint. I'm probably gonna go down. Let's try faint attack. He's gonna use Screech again! No, the move failed. Thank you. Sanitec's finally coming in clutch. Oof. That barely did anything. I guess quick attack then? I don't think any of these are gonna really do that much damage. I think that was worse, to be honest. Oh my gosh. Are you even going to try to attack me, good sir? Oh my gosh. Okay, he used Sonic Boom. But thank goodness it missed. Okay, I'm going to use one more sand attack. Lower the accuracy. And then I'm just going to keep going in with faint attacks. Because if I switch out Pokemon, I'm pretty sure Umbreon's still going to have lower defense. Even once he's switched out. So it's best just to get as many hits in as I can before Umbreon's taken down. So I don't think Umbreon's gonna be able to stay in this entire match, I think. I think Umbreon's gonna faint at some point. So I might as well just try to hit as hard as I can before the inevitable happens. I already got 3 different continues. I'm not worried about losing a battle. I'm more so focused on just getting as much done as quickly as I can. Alright, one more hit with faint attack, although I could just use quick attack and get the job done. And then I should be able to go against the second Pokemon. Here we go. Trodelic has been defeated. That is a weird name.
Oh, my conscience is fading.
Yeah, this guy's definitely not a psychic. I just assumed by the hair and glasses.
Don't do anything mean to Ophelia.
Okay, you know what? Now I'm feeling bad. Now I'm feeling like a bully. I mean, it's a battle. What else am I supposed to do? You gotta win. If you're worried about watching your Pokemon faint, you shouldn't be doing this. Oh boy, that's gonna make things a little bit more difficult. Well, Umbreon's paralyzed. That's not exactly good. Ow! Ow! Oh, boy, ow! Well, that's what I was worried about. Or that's what I knew was gonna happen. Aiming for a weak spot?
How terrible of a person can you be?
Okay, I'm going for quick attack. That will let me use the first attack. Luckily, Umbreon has been affected by paralysis once. So that's cool, but now Umbreon's going down. Yep. I saw that coming. Good try, Umbreon. You did good. GG, man. GG. So, let's do Fortress, since we haven't seen him either. Look at that. I used all 6 of my Pokemon in one video. There's a first for everything, isn't there? Rollout. Okay, let's do Rollout. Let's keep the Rollout coming. Boom. Now, if Rollout can hit the next Pokemon, it's going to be even stronger. And if it's an electric-type Pokemon, it's going to be super effective. So I've got the advantage again. Nope, it's a Haunter.
Ah, don't do anything to Turhan!
Oh. Oh. Oh, good. I've been cursed, you guys.
No! This is bad!
This is kind of bad. Oh no. I wish I kept Umbreon, because then I could have used the dark type move and defeated Haunter faster, but nope. I only have Rollout as my attack. Alright. I'm gonna focus on lowering Haunter's accuracy. This is actually making me a little bit worried now. I'm not sure how well Chikorita is going to do against Haunter. Especially if Haunter happens to... Oh, that was Sandstorm! I thought that was Sand Attack! I'm so good at this, you guys! Okay, well, this is still good then. That was actually the best move. I did it unintentionally, but that was the best move. Because Sandstorm's just gonna keep hitting Haunter, and it'll keep lowering his HP. It's not gonna do much good for Chikorita either, but Haunter has less HP than Chikorita has. So I think I've won this. I think. Still gotta play a little bit defensively. Ooh. Or I can just toxic Haunter and take him out with a combination of effects. And I kinda need to do that! Haunter's faster and has stronger attacks. No, it didn't. Because he's poison. He's part poison, you guys. He's part poison. Oh no! I think I lost. I think I actually lost. Oh no. Please miss, please miss, please miss, please miss, please miss, please miss. Oh my gosh! Is it gonna be tied? Well, Giga Drain's gonna... I think I won! I think I barely won! Oh my gosh, I almost blew it at the end! Because Haunter's Ghost and Poison type. So Poison's not going to affect Poison types unless it's a Salazzle. My logic wasn't faulty. There must still be a missing element. Honestly, you're lucky. Or, I'm lucky. Okay, no. I'm lucky, because I definitely would have lost that. Okay, if I suspend, will I still be able to play? I can still go back to this, right? Let me just double check this for a moment. Okay, so, yeah, I can go back to this the next time I want to. Okay, I'm still scaring myself. Yeah, I'm fine. Okay. I gotta stop. I missed my bus. I'm gonna have to bike where I need to go. That is gonna be the end of this video. Thanks for watching. I probably shouldn't have gone for that last battle, and I'm so lucky I actually won it, because... Yeah, I almost screwed up. Even someone as advanced as me in Pokemon battles can still make fatal mistakes, and that one was almost fatal. I still would have been able to continue, don't get me wrong, but it would have been really, really bad to lose like that by using a careless attack without thinking about type matchups. But it all worked out. It worked out. It's fine. So next time, I continue Pokemon Stadium, probably take down the last four, and then we'll go into minigames, as well as look into some of these other facilities, briefly. But until then, and until my next Pokemon or otherwise videos, this has been Wii to Play. I got nothing left to say, so I hope you enjoy your day. Catch you later.